didn't have no rays, fire, and you know. For some reason, I thought my mic was got to... Huh? Hi, Dad. And you didn't know my... This. Some giveaways to... This. Got some traps today. And fun beat them on. Done. You can get it for like, what? Can you get it? No. This is all gonna go. That is awesome. I got this vacuum on and I just need it. What a waste of my gold. I hope you get like 100,000 subscribers. Guys, today are like cool. And back in sky, or you're gonna turn to a zombie.
Hi, Commander. You should take out some husks. And you should do a really good job. And you should not make eye contact with the Major for a while. Possibly, maybe never again.
He's watching. He's always watching.
You really flat. You've really
flexed? I think that one died of second-hand embarrassment. One died of second-hand embarrassment.
I've added some tracks to your inventory. Launcher.
Fuck Josh, ugly. Are you ugly? Okay. Ah, who just said that?
Turn your head off.
To the launcher. Don't worry about building defenses around the track. If the bomb is destroyed, we can always make another. This will be a run and gun style mission. Follow the bomb and keep it safe during transport. The bomb is on the move. Keep it safe. The bomb is taking damage.
Or the husks.
Everyone, but especially you.
Boy!
To appreciate how cool that is.
I could blow up all of my problems with that thing.
Enough of that. Let's get to work. The bomb has been loaded into the launcher. The launcher will auto-target the rift while it charges. Defend the launcher and prepare for some unwanted guests.
Done. We're done, guys. Be quiet. We never quit, guys. And has been.
Wait.
I just wanna get good cat. I will see.
Recruits! Recruits! Where are my recruits?
Hi.
Where are my recruits, Dennis?
The recruits have asked me to deliver the following message. Ahem. Sir, dear Major Oswald, sir. We, the soldiers of home base, are very afraid of you.
That's fine.
And we are now in hiding. Please consider chilling out. Dictated but not read, frightened soldiers.
So what?
Do you have any thoughts you'd like to share with the soldiers at this time?
Yes. Get out there and fight! Now! You call that husk fighting?
We call it whatever you call it.
Stand up for yourself, man!
I am too nervous to stand up for myself.
Then calm down, dummy!
Kinda hard at the moment.
Close your eyes and visualize a pleasant clearing in the woods.
Do I have to?
Yes, and do it right. Babbling brook, sparrows, clover.
Maybe some deer.
Why aren't you calm yet?
Yeah, who knows why this isn't working? Run to safety, Dennis.
There's no such thing as safety.
I know, but just run.
How'd you do that?
Come on, Lars. Everyone else said no.
Which is why I specifically asked you to always ask me first.
Please.
The Major and I have nothing in common.
Yes, but when you're on a mission, your van is very far away from home base.
Fine. But I can't fix it.
Honestly, even an hour without getting drill sergeanted would be enough. But, you know, if you decided to fly your van over the horizon and into the zone of no return, I would be forever grateful.
Thanks, Ray.
I'm kidding.